CT was performed with an indication of suspicion of styalgia. The styloid process on left side was 4 cm. Styloid process on right side was again 4 cm. So this is a case of Eagle syndrome. Another case, Eagle syndrome has become very common nowadays. There is some amount of calcification of stylohyoid ligament. It's a external auditory canal bilaterally. You can see such an elongated styloid process.